Hello, project managers. I'm Mackenzie, and today we're looking at Monday.com. On this channel, we have reviewed and discussed Monday.com multiple times. Our very own Kyle Hildebrand even made a great how-to series covering the software's most important features. You should go check those out, by the way. They're like right over here, I think. They're great. Okay, fantastic. But the one thing we did not explain was how to delete one's paid subscription account, so that's still a mystery. At least it was until now, until I made this video. So if you're so unready to part ways with Monday.com, then here's all the steps you'll need to follow. First things first, be sure to download your data, because once it's gone, it's gone. There's no backup to save it anywhere. To do that, click on the three horizontal dots at the top right corner of the board you wish to save. Then select More Actions, followed by Export Board to Excel. Repeat this process until you've backed up all the boards you need. Next is the fun part, saying goodbye to your account.
Forever.
Do note, you can't do this bit unless you're an admin. If you have a solo account, then you're already the main admin, so no worries there. But if you're on a team, then your team's admin will have to delete the account for you. Once you have selected your designated account deleter, click on your profile picture, then click on Administration in the drop-down window. The default screen for the admin window should open to the general section. Go ahead and switch to billing. In the lower right area, inside the contact support box, click on Cancel My Account or Close My Account. A pop-up window will appear asking for feedback. After you have selected a reason for canceling your Monday subscription, then you're free to click on the Cancel button plan. Oh look! Another pop-up window appeared! Oh my! You didn't think it would be that easy, did you? If you're still committed to your decision, press on by hitting the Close Account button. Of course, Monday.com will ask a second time to make sure you're sure about your choice. And in some cases, Monday might offer the user an option to freeze their account in different durations, such as 14 days, 30 days, 60 days, or even 90 days. If you still haven't changed your mind, then click Still Want to Cancel. You're near the finish line now. To finalize your cancellation, hit the Cancel Plan Renewal. After canceling your Monday subscription, you can then decide whether or not to delete your data permanently. If you want to change your mind, then this is your last chance by clicking the Reopen My Account button. Otherwise, once you select Delete My Account Data, everything will cease to exist. And that's it. No more steps. Your Monday.com subscription is officially canceled. Your account is closed and your data is deleted. And all that's left to do now is to sit back, relax, maybe start exploring other project management software. But before you go, be sure to click the like icon, hit the subscribe button, and check out project-management.com for other PM solutions. Thanks for watching.